New at 6, the Make-A-Wish Foundation grants wishes to youngsters with life-threatening illnesses.
But a teenager has chosen to donate his wish in the form of a robot to the children at Children's Hospital. Dave Crawley has the story.
Introducing Vigo the Robot, donated to Children's Hospital by Chris Colaluca by way of the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
We are here to celebrate Chris's generosity of spirit and to tell him we are absolutely thrilled to make this wish come true.
The high school junior from Newcastle wants others to share his ability to attend school and other events when they can't physically make it themselves.
How are we going to flip this?
1/6 times 4/3.
4/3, awesome.
Chris was a 7th grader at Mohawk Junior High, unable to attend school because of a rare seizure disorder. When we visited him in Newcastle a couple years back, he communicated from home through the robot at school. And now?
This scroll moves the camera up and down. Turn the ball and it goes anywhere you want it. You can actually type a message and the Vigo will repeat it.
Having been a patient here, his wish was easy.
I thought, Vigo, Children's, I think it's a match.
His medical team agrees.
Many of them are here for a long time, and being able to go to their classroom and connect with their teachers and with other students, it's a really big deal.
Chris and his mother hope to make them available to others.
He said, I wanted to start a foundation to give Vigos to other kids.
Make-A-Wish kids are often asked to draw a picture of what they're hoping for. In this case, Chris drew a picture of Vigo helping other kids.
Said since I had a Vigo, I thought other kids would want one too.
Dave Crawley, KDKA-TV News.